So this is our project, durable drip, subsurface drip irrigation system. So normally the drip irrigation systems available in the market will be based on the time and doesn't take account the moisture levels in the soil or anything. So for that, what we have done is we have developed our own soil moisture sensor here. So this soil moisture sensor is made out of gypsum, and for binding material we have used the POP. So the cost of the sensor is just 10 rupees. The other alternative available in the market will cost you around 2,000 to 4,000 rupees. So this is very cheap and practical. Practically it can be implemented. Again, due to its cost effectiveness, we can use multiple sensors and cover lots of area of land. So these are the areas which we are used for demoing the setup. So this is the valve 1, area 1, valve 2, area 2, valve 3, area 3, and valve 4, area 4. So let me show you the internals of the PLC. So here we go. So this is our PLC, Mitsubishi FX5U series PLC is there. This has been sponsored by the Mitsubishi, and this is the HMI. This is the HMI in the front. So for reading the sensor values, what we have also written a whole paper on that. How to read the signal processing of gypsum based soil moisture sensor. So everything from circuit diagram and the reading we got is available here. We have also designed our own PCB here. So this is it. So this is the whole PCB we have designed. The fully implemented PCB can be seen here. Okay, so this is a fully implemented PCB. Everything, wiring and everything, has been done by us. We have done internship for 2 years and know how to do it well. So we have also received a 6th prize in Mitsubishi Electric Cup. This is the participation trophy. Okay, so let me show you the interface right now. So this is the main screen. So now we will start the system. Then next. So there are three modes here. As you can see, there are auto mode, monitoring mode, and preset mode. In auto mode, this will show you the moisture level, current moisture levels of each area. Right now it is measuring the moisture level in area 1, then it will do for area 2, 3 and 4. After that, it will take around 10 seconds to measure all the sensor values, and then accordingly it will turn on the valves. The values you are seeing at the bottom are the set value which you have to set according to your needs. Suppose if you put it at 40 or 50, let's keep, okay, at 60. So it will check whether the soil moisture level is 60 or not, and accordingly it will turn on or off the irrigation system. So let's give it a second. Okay, so it's, I have started now. So now area valve 2, 3 and 4 are currently started to be irrigated. So we can see the valve 2. So just let me focus on that. Let's take the probe out. Yeah, so now you can see the dripping has been started. Similarly, it is working for area 3. So as you can see, so each and every area is done. Let's let's go to preset mode. So there is again a monitor mode. So let's see the monitor mode. Okay. So here you can see all the sensor values at one place, which valves are on and pump is on or not. Now we have, the thing is, problem with this is that the farmer won't know whether the what moisture level should be given for each crop. So what we have done, we have made a preset mode. So in that you can directly select which crop you are planting, and according to that it will decide whether it's enough. Right now let me set it at potato. So let's start the potato. So area, it is done for the area 4. So area 4 is not turning on because the potato requires less moisture level, which currently it is. So let's turn off the potato and turn on the rice. So now as we select the rice, the valve 4 turns on and the area 4 again starts irrigating. So that's our whole system. So let's see the whole system in its entirety. He is my project partner, Sagar Gupta, and myself, Yash Kudale. We are currently in the college right now, and let's have a look again in the whole system. Let's see the PLC in action right now. It's changing the values and everything. Okay. So, thank you for watching.